This is a 3D printed cottage for the board game fans. Let me show you more details. It's made by LeoMinorIndustries. Let's 3D print that. Checking the progress. And construction complete. Now we have the 3D printed parts. Let's assemble them. We have the base. Then the first floor goes on top. And the roof for the attic. Perfect. Next step is to paint it, but I might ask a friend for that. Stay tuned. And let me know what else would you like to see 3D printed.